In the olde days of the King Arthur, of which the Britons spake in great honour, all was his land fulfilled a fair year. The elf queen with her jolly company danced full oft and many a grain a maid. This was the old opinion as he read. He spake of many hundred years ago. But now can no man say none Elvis more. For now the great charity and prayers of limitours and other holy freres that search in every land and every stream as thick as mortis in the sunbeam, blessing hallis, chambres, kitchenes, bures, cities, burghes, castles, hiatures, thropes, bairnes, shipnes, dairies, this marketh that there be no fairies. For there is wont to walk and was an elf, there walketh now the limitour himself, in undermelis and in morwenningis, and saith his matins and his holy thingis, as he goth in his limitation. Woman may go softly up and down, in every bush or under every tree. There is none other incubus but he, and he no wold don him but dishonour. And so befell that this King Arthur had in his house a lusty bachelor that on a day came reading fro Rivere, and happed that alone as he was born, he say a maid walking him before, of which maid anon maugre her head, be very force he raft her maidenhead, for which oppression was switch clamour and switch pursuit unto the King Arthur, that dampened was this knicht for to be dead, because of law, and shalt him lost his head, peraventure switch was the statute. Though, but that the queen and other laddies moe, so long a prayed in the king of Grasse, till he his leaf him granted in the plaza, and yaff him to the queen, all at her willa, to chase of whither she wold him save or spille. The queen a thanked the king with all her micht, and after this thus spake she to the knicht, when that she saw her team upon a day. Thou standest yet, quod she, in switch array, that of thee leaf yet hast thou no surety. He grant thee leaf, if thou canst tell in me, what thing is it that women most desirin? Beware, and keep thee neck abon from earin, and if thou canst not tell in it me anon, yet will he give thee leave afore to gone, a 12 a month and a day to sage and lere, an answer sufficient in this matera. And surety will he han ere that thou passa, the body for to yelden in this plaza. Woe was this knicht, and sorrowfully he seeketh, but what, he may not done all as him leaketh, and at a last he chase him for to wende, and come again richt at the year's ende, with switch and swear as God wold him purveye, and taketh his lave, and wendeth forth his way. He seeketh every house and every plaza, whereas he hoppeth for to fiend a grassa, to learn a what thing woman loven most, but heine could or even in no cost, whereas he micht a fiend in this matera, twa creatures according in faire. Some said in women loven best richesse, some said an oor, some said a jollinesse, some rich array, some said in lust a bedda, and oft a team to be widwa and wedda. Some said a that her heart is most aised, when that we be any flattered and he pleased.
He goeth full knee the south, he walnut lea.
A man shall win us best with flattery, and with attendance and with busyness, vain way a limed, both in more and lesser. And some are saying that we love and best for to be free, and do richt us as lest, and that no man reprave us of our visa, but say that we be wees and nothing neeser. For truly there is none of us all, if any wicht will claw us on the gala, that we nil kick. For he saith us so. I say, and he shall find it, that so doth. For be we never so vicious within, we will be holden wees, and clean of sinner. And some are saying that great delete han we, for to be holden stable, and aches a cray, and in o'er purpose steadfastly to dwell, and not bewray a thing that men us tell. But that tal is not worth a rack a stale. Per day we women canna nothing hale, witness and meade, while ye hear the tale. Ovid among us other thing is smaller, said Meda had under his long a hairis, growing upon his head twa asses heiress, the which of these he hid as he best micht, full subtly from every man is sicht, that save his weef, there wist of it na mo. He loved her most and trusted her also, He prayed her that to no creature she should a telling of his disfigure. She swore him, nay, for all this world to win her, she nulled a doe that villainy or sinner, to mak her husband hand so fool an armour. She nulled not tell it for her own a shamer. But natheless, her thocht a' that she deed a', that she so long a should a counsel heed a'. Her thocht it swalled so sore about her herte, that nadely some word her must a' stert a', and sis she durst tell it to no man, doon to a maris fast be she ran. Till she came there, her herte was a fearer, and as a bitter bumbleth in the mere, she laid her mouth unto the water doon. Bewray we not the water with thee soon, quod she, to thee he tell it, and na more, mean husband hath long asses heiress twa. Now is mean hert all whole, now is it oota, he mich no longer keep it, oota doota. Here may ye say, though we a team abide, yet oot it moat, we can no counsel heede. The remnant of the tale, if ye will hear, readeth of id, and there ye may it lair. This knicht, of which me tal is specially, when that he say he mich not come there be, this is to say, what woman loving most, within his breast full sorrowful was the ghost. But home he goth, he michte not sojourne, the day was come that homeward must he turne. And in his way it happed him to reade, in all this care, under a forest cedar, whereas he say upon a dance ago, of laddies 24, and yet more, toward the which a dance he drove full yearne, in hope that some wisdom should he learne. But certainly, ere he come fully there, vanished was this dance, he nist aware. No creature saw he that bar leaf, save on the grainer, he say, sitting a weef. A fuller weef there may no man devise. Again the knicht this old weef gan reason, and said, Sir Knicht, hereforth, na leith no way. Tell me what that ye say can be your fay, but aventure it may the better be. This old folk con muchel thing, quod she. Me leve, mother, quod this knicht, certain he nam but dead, but if that he can sayn what thing it is that woman most desire. Could ye, may wisse, he wold well quit your heere. Plicht may the truth, hearing me in hand, quod she, the next thing that he require they, thou shalt it do, if it thee and thee micht, and he wold tell it jo, ere it be nicht. Have hear me truth, quod the knicht, he granta. Then, quod she, he dar me well avanta, the leaf is so, for he will stun there be. Upon me leaf, the quain will say as he, let say which is the prudest of them all, that weareth on a kerchief or a collar, that dare say nay of that he shall they teach. Let us go forth, withouten linger speche. Though runed she a pistol in his air, and bade him to be glad, and have no fairer. When they be come to the court, this knicht said he had held his day as he had hicht, and ready was his answer as he said, for many a noble weef, and many a maida, and many a widower, for that they been weeze, the queen herself, sitting as justiza, assembled bain his answer for to hear, and afterward this knicht was bored a pair. To every wicht commanded was silence, and that the knicht should tell an audience of what thing that worldly women love and best. This knichtne stowed not still as doth the best, but to his question anon answerde, with manly voice, that all the court it heerde. Me liege a laddie, generally, quod he, women desirin to have sovereignty, as well over her husband as her lover, and for to bane and maistry him above. This is your most desire, thoch ye me killa, doth as you list, I am here at your willa. In all the court, ne was there weef, ne maid, ne widower that contrariad that he said, but saidin he was worthy han his leaf. And with that word up stirt that old weef, which that the knicht say, sitting on the grainer, Mercy, quod she, me sovereign laddie quena, ere that your court depart, do me richt. He tocht this answer unto the knicht, for which he plicht me his truth there. The first the thing he wald him require, he wald it do if it lay in his micht. Before the court, then, pray thee, sir knicht, quod she, that thou may tak unto thee weef. For well thou wast that he have kept thee leaf. If I say false, say nay upon thee fay. His knecht answered, alas, and well away, he wot richt well at which was me behester, for goddess love as chase a now requester. Tak all me good, and let me body go. Nay, than, quod she, I shrew us both a twa, for thoch that he be fool, old and poor, he nulled for all the metal and for ore, that under earth is grave or leith above, but if thee weef he were, and ache thee love. Me love, quod he, nay, me damnation, alas, that any of me nation should ever so fool a disparaged be. But all for nocht, the end is this, that he, constrained was, he nadis must her wedde, and taketh his old weef, and goeth to bed. Now, Walden, some men say, peraventura, that for me negligence he do no cure, to telling you the joy and all the ray that at the feast was that ill day. To which thing, shortly, and swear he shall, he say, there nas no joy, no fest at all. There nas but heaviness and much as sorrow, for privily he wedded her and morwa, and all day after hid him as an owl. So woe was him, his weef looked so fool. Great was the woe the knicht had in his thought, when he was with his weef a bed he brought. He walweth, and he turneth to and fro, his older weef lay smealing evermore, and said, O dear a husband, fancy tay, fareth every knicht thus with his weef as ye? Is this the law of King Arthur's house? Is every knicht of his thus dangerous? Ye am your own a love, and your a weef. Ye am she which that served hath your leaf, and certes yet na did he yo never unricht. We fare ye thus with me this first nicht. Ye faren like a man had lost his wit. What is me guilt? For God is love, tell it, and it shall bane amended if ye may. Amended, quod this knicht, alas, nay, nay, it wall not bane amended never more. Thou art so loathly, and so old also, and thereto coming of so low a kinder that little wondrous thoch he wall and winder. So wold a god mean hert a wold a breaster. Is this, quod she, the cause of your unrester? Yea, certainly, quod he, no wonder is. No, seer, quod she, he could amend all this, if that may list, ere per day is three, so well ye micht to bear you unto me. But what are ye speaking of switch gentlessa, as is descended out of old Rishessa, that therefore shalden ye be gentlemen? Switch arrogance is not worth an hen. Look who that is most virtuous alway, privy and apert, and most intendeth aye to do the gentle dadis that he can, tak him for the greatest gentleman. Christ wall we claim of him more gentlessa, not of our elders, for here old Rishessa. For though they give us all her heritage, for which we claim to bane of hey peraja, yet may they not bequeath her for nothing to none of us here virtuous living, that mad him gentlemen he called bay, and bade us following him in switch to grey. Well can the wheeze a poet of Florence, that hicht a dance, speaking in this sentence, lo in switch manner Raymond Dantes tale, full seld upreaseth be his branches smaller prowess of man, for God of his prowess, wall that of him we claim were gentlesser. For of our elders may we nothing claim, but temporal thing that man may hurt and maim. Ake every wicht wot this as well as he, if gentlessa were planted naturally upon a certain lineage doon the leaner, privy and apert, then wall they never fina to doan of gentless the fair officer. They micht a doan no villainy or visa. Tak fear and bear it to the darkest house betwixt this and the Mount Caucasus, and let men shut the doors and go thinner. Yet wall the fear as fair lee and brenner, as 20,000 men micht it beholder. His office natural I wall it holder. The peril of me leaf to let it dee. Here may ye say well who that gentaria is not an exit to possession, sith folk na don hir apparation, alway as doth the fear, law and his kinder. For God it wot, men may well often finde a lord's son, do sham and villainia, and he that will han prease of his gentria, for he was born of a gentle house, and had his elders noble and virtuous, and nil himself and do no gentle dadis, the following his gentle ancestor, that dead is. Hain is not gentle, be he duke or earl, For villains sinful dead is Macacherl. For gentle is a nis but renome of thine ancestress for her he bonte, which is a strange thing for thee, persona. Thee gentlest cometh fra God alone, than cometh our very gentlest of Grasa. It was no thing bequeath us with her plaza. Thinketh who noble saith Valerius with Theocatulius Astilius, the root of Povert Ross to hae noblesse, raideth Senec and raideth eich Boesse. There shall ye say and express that no dread is, that he is gentle that doth gentle deidis. And therefore leave a husband, ye thus conclude, all were it that mean ancestress were rude, yet may the he a god, and so ho be, grant me grace to live in virtuously, than am he gentle, when that he beginne to live in virtuously, and wave a sinner. And there is ye of povert, may repraver, the he a god and whom that way belaver, in wilful povert chase to live his leaf, and certes every man, maiden or weef, may understand that Jesus, heaven a king, no walnut chase a vicious living. Glad povert is an honest thing, certain, this wall Senec and author clerk is sane, who so that halt him paid of his poverta, he hold him rich, all had he not a shirta. He that coveteth is a poor a wicht, for he old hand that is not in his meat. But he that nocht hath na covet to have, is rich, althoch ye hold him but a knave. Very povert, it singeth properly. Juvenal saith of povert mirrily, the poor a man when he goeth by the way, before in the thavis he may sing and play. Povert is hateful, good, and as he guess, a full great bringer out of busyness, a great amender ache of sapienza to him that taketh it in pacienza. Povert is this, althoch it same, alling, possession that no wicht wall challenge. Povert full often when a man is low, marketh his God and ache himself to know. Povert a spectacle is, as thinketh may, through which he may his very friend say. And therefore, seers, in that he knocked your grave, of me povert no more ye may reprave. Now, sir, of ill the ye reprave may, and certes seer, though no nocturity were in no book, ye gentles of an oor sain that men should an old weak doon favour. And clape him, father, for your gentle essa, and octor shall he finden as he guesser. Now there ye say that he am fool and old, then dread ye not to bane a cockawold, for filth and eld also mote he thay, bane great a wardens unto chastity. But natheless, sin he know your delete, he shall fulfil your worldly appetite. She is new, quod she, on of these things twaya. To hand me fool and old, bloody daya, and bay to yo a trow a humble weef, and never yo displays an all me leaf. Or, Ellis, ye will hand me young and fair, and tack your aventure of the repair that shall be to your house because of me, or in some other place may well be. No choose yourselven whether that you leaketh. This knicht aviseth him, and sore seeketh. But at a last he said in this manera, me laddie, and me love and weef sodera, he put me in your wees a governance, chaseth yourself which may be most pleasance, and most honour to you and me also. Ye do no force the weather of the twa, for as yo leaketh, it sufficeth me. Then have he get of you maestria, quod she, sin he may chase and govern as me lest. Yea, certes weef, quod he, he hold it best. Kiss me, quod she, we be no langre wrotha, for be me troth he will be to you both. This is to say, yea, both a fair and good. He pray to God that he must sterve and wode, but he to you be also good and true, as ever was weefs in that the world was newer. And but he be to morn as fair to Sena, as any laddie, empress, or queena, that is betwixt the east and ache the west, do with me leaf and death, richt as you lest. Cast up the curtain, look who that it is. And when the knicht say verily all this, that she so fair was and so young thereto, for joy he enter in his armes two, his heart a bathed in a bath of blissa, a thousand team arow he gan her kissa, and she obeyed him in everything, that micht owe him pleasance or leaking. And thus they live unto her leave is ende, in perfect joy, and Jesu Christ us sender, whose bond us make, young and fresh a bedder, and grass to overbid him that we wedder. And eke prayer Jesu short here leave us, that nocht will be governed be her weavis, and old and angry niggards of dispenser, God send him sona, very pestilencer.